What's up, guys? Powerfulsl, welcome back to Pokemon Emerald Randomizer Nuzlocke. I keep forgetting how long that sentence is. Anyway, last episode we failed again, and now we have a spider. Or an Ariados. Sorry, spiders don't exist in the Pokemon world. Anyway, today we're gonna go catch some Pokemon that we haven't caught yet, because we haven't done that yet, and we need to go down here. Well, that was easy. Alright, who's gonna be our- What? Okay. I can roll with this. I like this Scyther. Metronome. I want the Scyther on my team. Defense. Charge. Charge what? What are you charging? Oh great. Metronome. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. Okay. Conversion. What are you doing? Hey. Rat. Oh no! Rip. Yes, metronome, let's go. See anything. You saw nothing, I swear. Nirin. I can roll with this. What do I name it though? That's a question. Matronal. Feels like there's any. Yeah, I recently saw watched the entirety of Gravity Falls, and it was great. I recommend it if you haven't seen it. Amazing. Best thing I've seen in a while. Poison Tail. Okay, it's not very effective. I can roll with this. Are you a ground type? I wouldn't be surprised. Doing speed boost, rated speed. All right. Don't die. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. What even is that? Why? Oh, of course you would. Of course you would, Muffet. Why wouldn't you? Come on, we need a new member on our team. We can't just roll with one the entire time. Tropius. Now that I can work with as well. I think I kind of like the design of Tropius. It's not bad, not bad. Question is, what are you exactly? That'd be nice to know. Dragon Breath. He's a dragon type. Octazooka. What? Hello, welcome back to Pokemon Randomizer Emerald. definitely not a Nuzlocke, I swear. It's not like I quit or anything. I'm just playing the game like I like to. You didn't see anything. Definitely not a Nuzlocke, I swear. Hey look, it's Scyther. Definitely not a Pokemon that killed us. Definitely not something that ruined my life. That made my day. Haha! This isn't a nervous laugh. What are you talking about? Hey. Now I've decided to give for this normal randomizer playthrough, I decided to only have one Pokemon per round. And that's it. That's the only rule I'm giving myself. That way we're not catching a bunch of random Pokemon that are super overpowered and stuff like that. I got a timer ball. Now this I can use. Check it out! Alright, let's go take down May. You know what? Fine, we'll do the Nuzlocke. From here on out. That's nice. I forgot to heal myself. I'm a total idiot, and I'm going to lose. BFF May. That's sort of accurate. I'm okay with that title. It's a Mudtang! I have levitate. What? Is that the only thing you have? No, you have to have metronome. It's a fire type. I'm gonna do it. Yep. Why do you keep using Earthquake? It's not gonna work. Am I gonna win this? Love. Now we can catch the Pokemon and finally get this Nuzlocke underway! Yes, I know where we're going. You just said the lab. Longhouse. Yes, I've got a Pokedex and some Pokeballs. Let's go catch some things. Get the running boots from my mom, running shoes from my mom, and let's go and let's get going. What would happen if I went around the other? That'd be interesting. Yeah. Yes, let's go. Hey, that's right, I gotta catch something.
Who's gonna be on our little team of ours? Clamperl. Ooh, that's fantastic. Is that pretty fantastic?
Of course you would. Type even on. Come on. Catch something good. Oh, hey, look. It's an Electreg. It looks almost exactly like a normal Electreg. Just like how my Ariadus looks almost like an exact Ariadus. How strange. It looks strange, is it not? Of course. You're a water type, aren't you? Yeah, you're a water type.
I just want to catch some.
Hey look, Bill Scyther is back. You know what? I want to catch it and name it that. I'm going to name it Bill Scyther. Because names.
Why do you keep using rap?
Right, let's see if we can catch it. Actually, no, we're gonna use bullet seed once. Go! Are you serious? That's a load of baloney.
Can I catch something, please?
in. Clamperl. Yes, perfect. All right, see if we can catch it. If Ella, I oh no. Clamperl. Alright, we've got one Pokemon here. Let's heal ourselves up and try to catch one above us. I'm glad we're making progress here. It's a pretty good Aria it is, though. Go! Igglybuff. I can work with this. I imagine this being like a tiny adorable thing that goes psychotic when you try to hurt it. It's not very effective, is it? Bye. I kind of wanted a Jigglypuff. Number nine. Weird. Yes, Fartick. I want to catch you so bad! Oh my gosh. Blaziken is my favorite Pokemon, if you did not know that. You do now. KFC. I know that sounds wrong, but that's what I named it. Not because it's a chicken, but because it's a fire type chicken. But I'm still naming it KFC. You are an idiot. Come on. Catch it! Catch that Torchic! Come on! I have to use another bullet seed, don't I? Gotta risk it for a chocolate biscuit. What's that song from? Absolutely nothing. I made it up off the spot. Execute. I can roll with you. So you're a flying type, an ice type, or a water type? answer my question. You're not a water type. No! No!
No! Yes, 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 yes.
No! This is my last Pokeball. Let's hope I can do this. No! No! No, 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 no. I am out of Pokeballs. Am I gonna be stuck with two? Are you for reals? I'll see you again someday. Well, at least we tried. Can't get any new Pokeballs until the next town, so we gotta get through this route first. I should've healed my Pokemon, shouldn't I? Rattataran Calvin! That's good, I like that. Rhyhorn? Really? Come on, Muffet, let's take this guy down. Really? Fury attack. Wait, seriously? Oh wait, no. I lost track of my health! No! Oh my god, are you serious? Clarity, level 2. It's to level 5. Whatever it was, it sucks. Screw it, I'm done. I'm done. I'm not doing this anymore. Clearly, I suck at it, and I am not going to suffer again just to restart the exact same tutorial over and over and over and over. I'm done.